Comb the desert. Have you found anything?
We ain't found shit.
Anything Mel Brooks? Yeah, he's pretty good.
I see your Schwartz is as big as mine, but let's see how you use it.
Or like that, like fresh air is like a commodity, and so he's got like canned air, and he's just like, like, but like what's funny is that I can see that being a thing. I have, like, not touched heavy at all. Which sucks, because I like the class. I don't often find myself in a position where I want to, like, hunker down and be a heavy guy.
Why am I yawning?
I spent the whole, like, day just fine. And I was, like, talking to my buddies before this, and now I go live and I can't stop yawning.
Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order.
Do some jumping jacks? That's not a bad idea. That would definitely wake me up.
Wreckage to prevent the resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Ah. Damn it. He was behind us. Hey, Frosty, how's it going? Eat a cocktail push-up. That's where you do a push-up and you lift your body off the ground with your boner. Cock push-ups. It's funny you mentioned those. I've actually been listening to a lot of Tenacious D lately.
Throwing grenade!
Oops, did not mean to do that. Oh shit! He's right next to us. Yeah, I kinda wanna be Assault for right now anyway. Which albums? The first one and Pick a Destiny. I've listened to Rise of the Phoenix. I think they have another album. I haven't listened to that one. But mostly the first one. I think the first one is the most memorable to me. Just because, like, that's just like when I found Tenacious D. And then the Pick a Destiny came out and that was great too. What? Damn, I just keep dying real quick. Lee! You know, it's funny you mentioned Lee. I actually used to work with this guy named Lee when I worked at Taco Bell. And that was like my song for him, you know. Lee, 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 Lee. Talking fucking Lee. I had a friend named Lee. He cast a spell on me. Oops, wrong button. Yeah, it's so good. I miss Frito Burritos, man. Dude, See, like, I can't eat Taco Bell anymore. I mean, like, I can, and sometimes I do get a craving for it. Surprisingly, I worked there for like 8 years, but it's different now. Like, it doesn't hit like it used to, because I would make like the most bomb shit, you know. There, the crevasse. Fill it with your mighty deeds. I love Wonder Boy. Actually, I was listening to Wonder Boy in the shower yesterday. So good. But like, you know, if I made any food for myself, it was always like hella packed, like it was full. Or I would even do like custom shit. So like, you know, the flatbread that they would use for chalupas, I would take that and I would put it in the pizza shell fryer, and I would fry it in like flat discs so that I can have like a chalupa pizza. Oh, so good. And you could like do multiple stacks. Another thing I would do was the deep-fried Crunchwrap, where you'd take the 12-inch tortilla and you'd pretty much put like whatever you wanted in it. And then instead of like splitting it in half like you would a Crunchwrap, where you know, they'd put the tostada shell in the middle, I would just put all of it together and then the tostada shell on top and wrap that up, and then grab the pizza shell fryer, put it in there and just drop it, and oh my god. Like, so much better than a regular Crunchwrap. Yeah, seriously, dude, like, you have no idea. Or even, like, if I had a sweet tooth. Now, this might sound controversial, but I would even have dessert burritos. And the way the dessert burrito would work is I would take a freshly fried apple empanada, and you dice it up. And then when the Fruitistas first came out, they had the strawberry topping. So I'd bust a fresh bag of that out of the walk-in, and you'd put some of that in there, and then you'd do a couple cinnamon twists for some crunch, some texture, and then, bear with me, a little bit of sour cream, and that just like, whoosh, that ties it all together. Roll it up, you grill it or fry it. Oh man, so good. Terrible for you.
Hostile spot.
Damn! Never letting you make my birthday cake? Okay. But I mean, like, it's like, that's why I can't, you know, eat Taco Bell like I used to, because it's not the same. Or like my favorite snack, what I would do, like if I just wanted to snack on something, I'd take like a pizza shell, and I just put like a little bit of nacho cheese, a little bit of onions, and then shredded cheese, and then you steam it, and it's like a little pizza plate, maybe some tomatoes, but yeah, like not too complex, but just enough to get you a little zazz. Ooh. I like blue cheese too. What's up? What's wrong with blue cheese? Sour cream is nasty, you sickos. Oh, I disagree. Blue cheese smoothie. Okay, yeah, you're nasty. Explosive sentry? What the fuck? He was almost dead though. I'm a Stanley Ho. What is that? What? Stanley Ho, what is that? This game was fun. Hey, what's up, Neffy? Yeah, I actually just recently got it like 2 weeks ago, something like that. It was on sale for like 75% off on Steam, and I'm really glad I got it. I really liked the first Battlefront, and I played it on PS4. Thank you. It's free on PS Plus? Oh, I haven't played the campaign. I'm glad you said it's okay, though. Because, like, I like a good campaign. Like, the original Battlefront 2. Sometimes I'll boot it up and I'll play the Galactic, like, whatever their campaign is. Lots of fan service? Nice. Ah, rip. But it's more like cameo, so it's not shoved. See, like, that's. I like that kind of fan service. Damn, no boobs, huh?
It won't be long now. The west exit is falling.
The only boobs you're ever gonna see in Star Wars are man titties. That's why you got, like, shirtless Hayden Christensen in episode 3 and, Ben Solo in episode 8. What? Oh, it was another guy. What about that milk scene? Alright, well, that's like an animal titty. That was Luke trying to prove how edgy he is, and Rian Johnson trying to prove how much he doesn't know Star Wars. Thing about it makes you laugh. I mean, like, yeah, like, it's funny to look back on it and be like, you remember when that happened? But, like, for people who wanted to, like, really invest themselves in a movie because it's the continuation of the fucking Skywalker Skywalker saga. And then you get, like, Luke Skywalker throwing his fucking lightsaber and, like, or his dad's lightsaber, even. No! Ah! So close. So close. What about Twi'leks? I mean, yeah, but I mean, like, bare titty. Like, you're not gonna see, like, a Twi'leks, like, naked titty. Unless you're, like, looking up, like, porn. Now, if Lucas originally had his way with the sequel trilogy, we would have had Darth Maul as the big bad. And he would have had Darth Talon as his apprentice. And Darth Talon... Whoo, baby! Now that's one hell of a Twi'lek. You ever heard of her, Worsk? Go look up, Darth Talon. I don't know why I shot that so close. What the hell is that up there? Is that a turret? I think it is. Let's go pop it. Oh shit. It's Luke! Yeah, the dancers. One of the Order's best operatives. Oh! See, this is one thing that really upsets me, is like, no, people will pick a hero and then fucking camp on him.
Going for the east exit.
She's pretty, yeah. We're about to lose.
Securing the east
exit. Rip.
The resistance has escaped. The Imperial droid is gone. Now its secrets belong to the enemy.
Pillsbury Doughboy. Oh, I got 2 levels with assault. Nice. There's triple EXP? That's dope. This is a warm-up. Next time we'll be, like, right here. I forgot how Darth Talon came to be. I forget, too. It's like one of those things where it's like, I looked into it, like, a few years ago. It's like, oh, cool! And then... I never played the Old Republic. A lot of my friends recently started playing the Star Wars MMO again. I'm not a big MMO guy, though. So you guys probably won't ever see me playing that.
So here's the situation.
That's the old one, right? Or is that KOTOR? Is it Knights of the Old Republic or...
That's the good news. The bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. Gotta hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control.
That's the one where you can like make your own lightsaber and shit, right?
As long as you can.
It was like Xbox One and PC or whatever. Like, not the new Xbox One. Like, the old Xbox One.
Reactor control room's under fire!
We're gonna sneak around with Vanguard. Oh, I gotta stay an objective. Damn. Yeah, yeah, 2011 one. Wait, no. No, 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 the one way before that. That's the one I'm talking about. That vest gotta be that comfortable. Why? Because I wear it a lot? It is. It is quite comfy. And it's got, like, fluff on the inside. I like it. Oh, shit! Oh, get out of my way! Oh, nice. I'm saying the MMO one you can get away with without doing the MMO stuff and just do the story. See, like, I would kind of be interested in that. Wow, that was hella
okay.
Quick.
I've got a plan. Fall back and regroup near the supply hole. We got evac on route to get us out with a droid buddy. But it's gonna be a while. We should be able to mount a defense at the supply hole. That'll buy us time.
They're just gonna all come flooding up and over this area hella quick. Oh, here they come. That's what you did? Oh, nice. Hey, Randy Orton, how's it going, dude? Thanks, Panda. I keep forgetting to disable links in my chat. Alright, once my health kicks back up, I'm gonna pop my infiltration and go take him out. Alright, here we go.
They punched through our defenses, losing the hole!
Damn. His wasn't a link? Oh, it wasn't? Oh. They're evolving. Get him, Ray! I like how she's just, like, fucking jumping around back here in our spawn. Not, like, doing hero things. I'm so glad you spent 4,000 points just to sit in the back. I mean, like, Kylo Ren's kind of doing the same thing. Like, if you get a hero, just fucking use it. Why do you have to be such a pussy with it?
The hold is overrun. Fall back to secondary position.
That was terrible. Oh, shit. They took it already? Dang.
We'll try to keep the nearby exit point secure. We manage that, get outside, we evacuate the droid. If the First Order forces us back, well, there's one more shot.
Oh! The hell was ah oh, nice. Let's do officer. Yeah? Yeah. Damn, I only have 3 kills.
First order troops moving on the east. We need more time.
Shield the helpless with our lives.
There's a hero over here.
All fighters on the east exit. Go! Go!
Watch out!
Resistance special operative arriving on site.
What? He didn't even touch me. His name is Lord of the Boobs, something like that. Wow. Wow! Wow! Please! Oh my gosh. Wow. I can't believe I missed that many shots on him. I know, right? That was terrible. And I mean, I could see it too, like, I'd aim at him, but it'd be like right there. It's like you're seeing, you can see yourself doing something, you're like, please just stop! And you can't.
Remember the general's words! Place him on.
Damn. Whoa, okay. Some good angles from down there. Where's my music?
They're pushing hard.
How come I don't hear like... Yeah, music's on. Huh, there's just like no music for this.
Unidentified First Order operative attacking.
Poor bot just wanted to join to be fame. I know, right? Do you want fame? Do you enjoy darts?
An elite order operative is on site.
Oh my gosh. Oh, right underneath me, too.
Hostiles taking the west exit!
Oh, look, this ray is still alive? I think we did it. Oh, they've got it super congested. Or contested. I need to make some mods for stream. What do you mean? Like, you need moderators? Or you want to, like, make some things for your stream? What? What the hell was that? Oh, that's Aiden. Oh, that's the other hero. We did it!
We're ready to go. The droid is secure. Let's leave this junkyard behind.
Ah.